Hey, Lisette here for Tool Tester. If you're looking for an alternative to Mailchimp, then you've come to the right place. In this video, I'll introduce you to three marketing platforms that beat Mailchimp on price, features, and usability. Our top three Mailchimp alternatives are MailerLite, Sendinblue, and Omnisend. But before we go through these in detail, let's quickly highlight a few of Mailchimp's drawbacks and why we should look for alternatives in the first place. To start, Mailchimp's pricing is off. It has recently made changes to its pricing plans, most notably decreasing the allowances of its infamous freemium plan. Now that its paid plans cost significantly more than other email marketing services, it just isn't good value for your money. On top of that, unsubscribed and non-subscribed contacts count against your subscriber limit, meaning you'll be paying for those who have opted out of your list and those who never fully opted in. Another important drawback is the limitations to its lower tier plan. Considering that you'll need to pay for the standard plan in order to set up a multi-step automation workflow, the monthly cost to you is significantly higher if you use this feature. With all that in mind, let's take a look at our first Mailchimp alternative, MailerLite. This email marketing tool is one of the easiest to use, making it a great choice for beginners. The email builder comes with an array of content blocks and design options, so you can quickly build modern-looking newsletters and autoresponders. The selection of templates offered by MailerLite is excellent, though you will need to be on a paid plan to access these. Features that are included on the free plan include a website and landing page builder, segmentation, multi-step automation workflows, and access to email support, something that Mailchimp cuts off after 30 days. Its freemium plan is really one of the most generous around. Plus, you won't see a big jump when you move onto one of its paid plans. And if that's not enough, another reason for switching to MailerLite is its excellent email deliverability rates. It's taken first place in a number of our biannual tests. However, MailerLite does have a few drawbacks. While it has e-commerce tracking, this is limited to WooCommerce and Shopify, so it may not be the best option if your online store is on another platform. And because you can't track page views on your website, it's not possible to set up more sophisticated automations that are triggered by an action. Instead, you're limited to form and email activity or date-based automations. Which brings me to our next Mailchimp alternative, Sendinblue. This all-in-one email marketing platform includes features like a CRM, marketing automation, transactional emails, SMS, landing pages, and Facebook ads, most of which are included for free. Sendinblue is unique in that it charges based on the number of emails sent per month. In fact, you can store as many subscribers as you like. Quite the opposite of Mailchimp, which counts even those who have unsubscribed. Compared to other services, Sendinblue is not only one of the most affordable, its feature set makes it a great value for your money. You'll get full access to their newsletter templates across plans, and you'll be able to contact support via email if you ever get stuck. In terms of contact management, Sendinblue gives you a lot of information. Here, you can see what campaigns have been sent, the open and click-through rate, and you can even create a task or a new deal. The fact that you can manage contacts and deals in this way makes it so much more than just a newsletter tool. The drawbacks to Sendinblue, however, include a 300 email per day sending limit on the free plan and limited reports on lower tier plans. In fact, if you want to A/B test your email or set up landing pages, you'll need to sign up for the more expensive business plan. Next up is Omnisend, our top choice for e-commerce marketers. Those on Shopify, BigCommerce, WooCommerce, Magento, and others will benefit from Omnisend's direct integration. Once you've set this up, you can add your products directly in the email editor, arranging them as you like. You can also share discount codes to encourage readers to make a purchase. Something unique to Omnisend is the Wheel of Fortune feature. This allows you to incentivize signups with promo codes and engage new website visitors. You'll also be interested to know that Omnisend provides users with an array of automation templates. As you can see here, Omnisend virtually does all the work for you. Segmentation is another area where Omnisend scores highly, offering tons of pre-built segments. If you prefer to build your own from scratch, you'll have a whole list of options to choose from. And the great thing is that all these features and more are included for free. So where does Omnisend not do so well? Well, though advanced features are included across all plans, the freemium plan does limit you quite a bit when it comes to sending. You'll only be able to send up to 500 emails a month to 250 contacts, though you can store unlimited contacts. So there you have it, three excellent MailChimp alternatives you can get started with for absolutely nothing. If you'd like more information on these email marketing platforms and other MailChimp alternatives, visit our website or click the link below. Feel free to give us a like and subscribe if you'd like to see more email marketing software reviews and for tips on how to grow your business. See you next time.